focus. But when you see this, right? Let's be clear. When you see this, when you see the checkerboards on the floor, when you see the skull and bones, when you see the signs and symbolism, when you slow down the music, Jay-Z new video with Nas and DJ Khaled, it's a scene where it's checkerboards. These are all occult Satanist symbolic symbols. So what I'm saying is, and I'm gonna tell you why I don't, and me personally, I've been in music for a minute, had deals and all that, bro. I don't give a fuck about this shit. Well, what I know, for me, I study so I know when I see it, so I know what to avoid. Because niggas could be trying to sacrifice your ass, and you're not studying. God told us to read and be knowledgeable. So when I see Jay-Z, what does this mean? What does this mean? You're not no gang member. You got checkerboard floors, you got skull and bones. What does this mean? Because it's not just there. You look at Cardi B's album cover, it's checkerboard. You look at Dream Dog, now she's the checkerboard too. Like, I'm not, y'all, these, let me tell you something. These, LA Soul, they practice witchcraft.
What does it mean though?
What it means.
What does the checkerboard mean?
It means mind control. So you got classical conditioning, you got operational conditioning. So what they do is they use programming. So
MK Ultra?
Yeah, but it's to push an agenda. So
you heard it before, right?
I heard of MK Ultra, but I don't pay that.
So what I'm saying is, not saying that we care about it, because I'm not a conspiracy theorist. It's just that this is what I look for. When I see a success, I'm looking for anything
to say that they didn't do it on their own.
To taint it. Not to say
that's not a good way to look at it.
That's not a good way to look at it.